SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add emergency bypass to a contact on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a setting for your contacts on your iPhone where you can choose to label that contact with the emergency bypass option. What this means is that when the contact calls you or when they send you a text message, that the phone is going to ring or the notification is going to come through regardless of whether or not the silent switch is enabled or if you're in a focus mode that would otherwise be blocking notifications. You can apply this emergency bypass setting to a contact by opening the phone app. You can then select the contacts tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can choose the contact for whom you would like to add the emergency bypass designation. Now you can tap the edit button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you're gonna scroll down and you're gonna select the ringtone option here. Now you can find the emergency bypass option at the top of this screen, and you can tap the button to the right of it to enable it. Now, as I mentioned earlier, emergency bypass allows sounds and vibrations from this person, even when the ring switch is set to silent or when a focus is on. While you're on this screen, if you would also like to give this person their own custom ringtone, then you can scroll down and choose the ringtone that you want to use for this contact. And then once you're finished, just tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen, and then tap Done again. And now they're going to have their own ringtone, and it's going to say that the emergency bypass option is on for this contact.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.